Hold Your Hand Out, You Naughty Boy by Sue G.